Thanks for joining us. Tonight's top story, drive anywhere across North Dakota, and at some point, you're sure to find yourself on a gravel road. But for a Dunn County man who allowed mining for gravel on his property, KX News reporter Robert Sir says he's found himself between a rock and a hard place.
Gravel leases are common all across North Dakota, and basically what they are is a municipality or a county pays a landowner to mine for gravel on their property. But here in Dunn County, one particular gravel lease has the property owner and the county at odds.
By having this land turned to wasteland, it's 11% of our tillable acres that is we can't produce anything off of.
Jared Dansizen lives just outside of Killdeer with his wife and son. The couple are young aspiring farmers as Jared's tour with the Marines has ended. But he tells me an expired gravel lease on 28 acres of land he bought in June of 2015 is costing his family thousands in lost yield profits.
Getting 15 ton off of 28 acres, you're looking at roughly $25,000 a year that we're losing, not being able to use any of this land.
Under the deal, Dunn County is required to return the land to a, quote, generally smooth and neat condition, as outlined in documents obtained by KX News. That has apparently not happened, as Dansizen showed me acres of land full of rocks, noxious weeds, and even sinkholes. In letters sent to Dansizen by the County Highway Department, they say the procedure has been completed.
Being that they say that it's completed, it makes me kind of worry that we're going to be stuck with not cropland, but wasteland.
I reached out to the highway department, which wouldn't go on camera with me, but said they are following the rules outlined in the original contract, which states the department has until June 1st of next year to make required repairs. They added any further questions should be directed to the Dunn County State's Attorney. They said they also had no comment and would not have any further comment on the matter. Jared tells me he's expressed his concern to State's Attorney Stephanie Davis and has gotten little in the way of a response. He adds it's looking more and more like legal action on this matter will be necessary. Reporting for KX News, I'm Robert Sir.
Dunn County officials say they have numerous gravel leases in place across the county, and this is the only one derailing with an issue like this. The U.S. Interior